Home composting is easy and good for the environment too. You can quickly transform your garden and kitchen waste into a valuable and nutrient-rich food that's perfect for your garden. Did you know around 40% of the average bin is food waste that could be composted at home? Okay, so what can you compost? All green waste, which is rich in nitrogen, can be composted. This includes vegetable peelings, fruit waste, tea bags, grass, plants and flowers. You can also compost carbon-rich brown waste such as newspaper, shredded paper, cardboard, vacuum waste and leaves. You can even compost hamster, rabbit, guinea pig and chicken bedding. Things like meat, fish, dairy, animal waste and cooked food are non-compostable and should be put in your rubbish bin. Getting started is easy. Just pop your bin in a half sunny and half shady position. Fill it with your green and brown waste and give it a good mix, or layer it as you fill. Before you know it, you'll have your own lovely rich compost in around 9 to 12 months. Find out more about discounted compost bins available today by visiting our website.